My parents were scientists. They taught me biology is war. To win, a species must endure, reproduce, survive. The foes we're about to face evolved to win at all costs. They don't care about their losses, so long as they're the last ones standing. They're as cunning, adaptable, and tenacious as any Marine. But they lack our purpose, our conscience, and our mercy. 40th Marine Expeditionary Unit, this fight is not a simple bug hunt. Know our enemy. Know your strengths. Work together and live to fight another day. Colonel Ship, signing off.
Shake the cryo freeze off, Marine. We got woke by a distress call. A Dr. Tim Honecker sent a mayday from an orbital refinery. Situation ain't clear, but on the outer rim, there's always a chance of xenomorphs. Board the station, find Honecker, and extract him. Staff Sergeant Herrera will be the voice in your ear. She'll guide you, warn you of enemy movements, and provide support. Might want to talk to Herrera before you deploy.
Hey, we didn't get a chance to brief earlier. Short version, while you're on the tip of the spear, I'll be in the dropship with El Tico running Overwatch and eating my abuela's cookies. You listen to what I say, I'll get your ass out in the smallest possible number of pieces. And you can have a cookie. You got any questions? Now's the time. You and me both, let's do this. You think if bugs drooled in their sleep, they wake up stuck, bring me back something nice? Fire team, this is a rescue mission. You're boarding Katanga, a derelict orbital refinery. Ingress is via the forward airlock. You'll locate, secure, and evac Dr. Tim Honecker, a Weyland-Yutani scientist. So mount up, people.
Send seats, shore party. 5-point harness secure. Spot each other.
We got a ping on Dr. Honecker's personal data transmitter. He's not far in. First, we need a deck plan. Pull one off a terminal and chlorine extraction. Huh, just emergency lights. And maybe we can kick the backup power after we grab Honecker. Patch into the console. I'll pull it down over wireless. Give me a second. I got a deck plan. Backup generator is beyond Honecker's ping. We can kick it after we grab him. Should be in the junction ahead. Honecker, this is the Colonial Marines. You hearing me? Acid damage. Not encouraging. Continue your sweep. He should be right here. High speed incoming. Get hot. Short burst. More than I expected. Ambushed rear. Where are they coming from? I didn't expect so many. Hey, on the deck. Honecker's PDT chip. He cut it out. But why? Doors welded shut. Sloppy work. Guess Honecker went this way. Track down Honecker. Searching this whole barge would take too long. Hold that thought. Incoming! By Honecker, probably. Release the locks. Anyway, I'm thinking we can track the doctor using station logs. I found a data access point, but it's further in. Concentrate on getting the power up. Acid in one bug. Where did these come from? Just ahead. Restart's mostly automated.
Prowler.
Spinning this up is gonna make noise, vibration, heat, whatever bugs key off, they'll catch it. Be ready for a fight when you switch on.
Grabbing ammo.
Nice! An aid kit.
This thing's been idle a long while. It's gonna take time to... Movement! Injecting lubricant. H2 feeds just connected. Getting there. Armored Xeno coming in. Swarm brewing. Break out the heavy shit. This is gonna get spicy. Is just ahead. We'll see if Honecker's left any tracks. I got Esther standing by to analyze the logs. She's our battalion synthetic.
Hello, Marines. It is a pleasure to work with you.
Bypassing damage.
access point is to the right, through the door.
Rearming. Hacking the door.
Accessing. Thank you. I will be a moment.
Got it. While S runs through the logs, you keep heading aft.
Gets one, right?
Your toes, fire team. Watch the vents.
Okay. passing deck.
Deck 41 was accessed, I believe, by Dr. Honecker.
Marines, head to the core lift. Big freight elevator. Goes all the way up the main tower. Hey, when we reach Honecker, how many pieces do you think he'll be in? I got a pool running. Got some big internal leaks. Never a good sign in space. Nearly there. You still good, Marines? Live, I'm gonna kill him. That's the lift. Entrance on the far side.
Clear.
Same deal as the generator. Expect little friends to pop out all over when this turns on.
Grabbing ammo.
Elevator 17 decks up. It'll take a while to show. All my boards just lit up. Brace for it, Marines!
Thank you.
Adelante.
Honaker is somewhere up on Katanga's mainframe decks. Looks like he's been searching for a safe place to hide from all the Xenos aboard. Our mission hasn't changed. Find him, get him out alive.
Honaker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! Yes, my friend!
He's in a radio dead zone. Patch into the local network. You read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Rides in network security up in the ops center. Did you hear explosions just now?
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Rearming. I'll get those bastards for this. Nice! An 8K. Grabbing ammo.
I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
In Paula Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Listen.
exploding Xenos. That's just beats everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door!
I think it's jammed.
Working Joes. Ain't those Zeeks in robots?
The halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry. On the way in. In theory.
Yeah.
sorry. Again, it's just, there's one Xeno that I keep seeing it. I think. Maybe I'm just, I don't know. I haven't slept.
Should do it. Now we fight off another damn swarm. Get to cover!
Passing damage.
Is that...
fire.
I'm in. Nice. It's only supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes.
Grabbing ammo.
Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready. Locks are dropping. I hope you can... Good luck. They're coming.
Gun ready!
Passing death.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.